Hey guys, Jaber here. Welcome to... Oh shoot. Not what I intended to do. Welcome back to Ori and the Will of the Wisps, where I have no idea where we're meant to be going next. The burrows. Yeah, I legitimately have no idea. Two of the Wisps. Yeah, I don't think there are two left unfound, because to me it looks like one, two. Yeah, it looks like three to me. Or no, there's... Well, I guess that's like the end of it. End of the game. Oh, no, three. Yeah, I'm confused as to why it says that. I'm hoping... I'm hoping the next one is like the mountain area. I keep forgetting, I don't have the climb feature yet for some reason. Even though that's pretty much what wall jumping is. Alright, where do I want to go? Not to the wellspring. Somewhere close to the wellspring. Alright. I don't like some of the new animations, but I do really like the new dash animation. Because if you guys for some reason haven't watched the other series I have on Ori and the Will of the Wisps, or sorry, Ori and the Blind Forest, then why not? First of all, but second of all, I put quite a lot of it. Oh, that would have been great. Thank you. Oh yeah, this looks like it's it. Okay, thank goodness. I don't want to have to return the domain of great bomb. This leaves ahead of the memory of the forest remembers this right. We can remind the ball if we can wake him. Feather. Oh, that was it. Oh. Yeah, that worked. Hello. Wake up, please. You're covered in snow. Yes, I think I was right. What about where to go? Oh, I thought I was just falling into a death pit. Thank goodness that wasn't the case. Okay, so unlike the spider place, this place probably has a the rocks always do something. Hi, Bar. Is it okay if I go into these ice caves? Whoa. Those deal some damage. Wait. dude, I need this. Okay, what does that do? Did it. Oh, that's terrifying. So a lot of the plants out here are something you can kill you. Okay. I swear, this is the wrong one again. Because I've pretty much gotten through the final dungeon. So I never would have guessed that this was like Venus flytrap plant trying to eat you. I thought that it was just like a slippery hole. Also, what's up here? I'm very curious. Okay, this is fine. No! Okay. That got right there. Oh, come on, faster. I just gotta be faster. Oh! Alright. I'm trapped in this. basically unfreezing different parts. I think that's about it for today, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.